buckle down to what is going to be a fascinating battle. He doesn't like that
first game.
That publicity and really no. highlight. But Xu Xin is quite the opposite. He loves it. He absolutely loves being in the spotlight. Let's see how we perform here. The final. And the first error on the serve by Xu Xin. And leveled up.
Yun Ru plays backhand many times from his forehand side. Seems to be his trademark. Reverse with the pen holder as well. So he plays a backhand.
Too far off, I can tell you. That one is closing in on him. There we go. Ah, oh, that's a lovely shot.
Looks like a windmill. You can see his feet go around to play that forehand from his backhand side and his big long arm.
Leaving the serve. They take the towel down every six, of course. 2-4. Ha! Oh, good.
So he can follow up. But he's keeping it very tight.
Not at the moment, he's keeping it well within himself. That's a really good flashing backhand. It's 7-6. And then very, very fast attack. Good third ball. Why did I do that? 6-8. And a good couple of defensive shots there.
Oh, good counter topspin there by Xu Xin.
He can reach much quicker because he can anticipate as well. Good. And it's missed there for 9-9. He's missed that off the top of the tape.
Nine.
The game and the scoreboard here. And it's absolutely 11-9, excellent.
First game and to Xu Xin.
Fabulous for 11-9. Lovell in the second has got the service.
Oh, that was quick off the bounce there.
No, again, it's placement rather than power. Two. Great. Shot into the corner. And then on the reverse side, in holder to play that back. Yep.
Yeah, started that rally off with
one.
His shots. It looks as if he's off balance in many occasions, but he's now level. Under 15 minutes left. In the actual time. Well, that was a mistake. He moved early.
Four.
Better. Much better.
Four.
Good control. It's all.
Six.
Over the net.
This is interesting. Xu Xin loves to defend, but I tell you, that was a brilliant attacking
six
smash.
Five.
6-5, still Xu Xin has the lead by one. Okay, great work. Once they get to the age, and they've got a little bit more choice in what they do, which tournaments they play in. They suddenly get motivated, and I think that's the case right here and now. Xu Xin He really wants to play and win this. He doesn't want a youngster coming through and upsetting his plans. That's missed. Oh, no, it hasn't. It had just...
10-5.
Hit down through the middle. He aimed at the body. Oh, and he made it, too. Great work. Different angle there for us. And that's the 11-5. Game. It's 11-5.
Second game
to CC. Quite the opposite to the women's final. That's the third.
Excellent play there. Love.
With the follow through as well. Great knee movement. Okay. 1-2. Good stuff. Well, he's on flashing form at the moment, Shusin. Superb. Again, that reach comes to bear at the table. Beautiful.
I don't think Lin Yunru was expecting it to come back and just top-edged it.
Yeah.
Talented young man.
And that is how talented, but the final point, the final shot of the rally is basically going successfully to Shushin. 6-2. That really is his favorite, it's his default position. He loves being out there, back from the table.
Oh, that's very silly forehand again.
He could win this in time. Whack. Nowhere.
Oh,
no, that's better.
He's winding up his arm there to play that shot.
I told you I could do it. Just needed two shots to make it. Oosh, wow. No way you're going to get. Wee, well, that. 8-5.
Oh, no. Lovely backhand down the line.
6-8. And a really good fight back
seven,
here for 7-8.
Beauty of a backhand.
Is this the moment that Lin finds his form and puts a bit of pressure on Shushin? He's not been really, really tested in the match so far. He just looks... Well, in fact, all of them. 3 to Lin. Okay.
8-10.
That's it, it's 11-8, it's 3 love. It's taken. Assuming he wins it, of course. Great. No, 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 that's outrageous. What? Goodness me, where did that come from?
He was like lightning getting there.
It's love 4. Okay, at least he's on the board here now. And another one. Good work.
Yeah, picked that up well with his backhand.
5-2. And there's 6-2.
And Lin Yunru, not sure where it's going.
And hold that. Ever. There have been some good ones. Oh, look at that behind the back.
8-3.
We had a behind the back shot. In fact, a couple of them at the Austrian Open, didn't we?
Yeah, that was Liam Pitchford.
Pitchford, yeah, against Mizutani. Great fun watching it on YouTube, that's for sure. And that is... Okay, good resistance there.
4-9.
From Lin.
Yeah, great. Counter top spin. Oh, so much spin on that ball.
Oh! Oh. Too much. 9-5. Oh, is that the side? It took the edge, I think. Yeah, well, it's not over till it's over, that's for sure. Goodness me. How did he get that back? Yeah, it was an absolute shin at 4 match and championship points. And he's got it right there.
11-6,
a modest celebration, but a question of master and pupil here. A brilliant, brilliant performance by Xu Xin throughout the whole tournament, to be quite honest. Look at that, 11-9, 11-5, 11-8, 11-6. He is the real champion.